So imagine your crush having a crush on you. How nice is it? I'm sorry to now go back to the first word. I'm sorry.